Hi, good afternoon, everyone. This is Abigail Lyles from the Elsie Bates Museum. Since we cannot come to you and you cannot come to us, we've decided to make some short videos just showing you guys some stuff from our museum and talking about some of our favorite animals. Today, since it is so gorgeous outside, I decided I'd start with talking about birding. So our birds are migrating back north to us for the spring. We're gonna start seeing more and more species, and it's a really good way to get outside and take a look around. Now, one of the best things to use when birding are binoculars. And so to start off with, we're gonna do a quick binocular 101. For those of you who have never used a pair of binoculars before, maybe you have a really old pair that's covered in dust and it's time to take it out and show the kids. First things first, make sure you have it on the right way. Okay, I can't tell you how many kids I've seen who have their binoculars facing this way, and that's no good. So just make sure you have it on the right way. The other thing is most binoculars bend in the middle like this, and this is so it adjusts to fit your face. All right, so you can adjust the width to fit however you need. The other thing to note is that binoculars also have these eye cups, and they can twist up and they can twist down. So one of the things that kids ask me a lot is, can I use binoculars with my glasses? And yes you can. If you do not wear glasses, you want to have the eye cups like this twisted up, and that keeps your eyes at a safe distance from the lens. And you can adjust that however you need. If you wear glasses like me, you twist it all the way down like so. And then the last thing you need to know is this little knob at the top. This is your focus knob. So when you first look in the binoculars, things might be a little bit blurry, and you're going to twist that focus knob until they become clear. Okay. Now, one of the other mistakes I see kids do all the time is we tend to want to look and travel with our binoculars. Okay. And one, it's really easy to make yourself dizzy. And two, you're more than likely going to miss your bird. So the best way to do it is to see with your eyes, and then lift the binoculars right to your face. All right. So look, see the bird, look for movement, lift the binoculars. All right. Easy peasy. That's binoculars 101. And y'all get outside. It's super nice. Bye.